Hey, I'm with my friend Juliana. She's a film producer, and we're gonna make two recipes today. We're gonna make zucchini oatmeal and sweet potato donuts. So we are here at Publix. We're gonna get some cinnamon and some coconut oil in order to get this done. In order to make the zucchini oatmeal, you will need 1/4 of a cup of chia seeds, 12 ounces of blueberries, half a lemon, 3 teaspoons of cinnamon, 2 cups of water, 1 cup of oats, 1 zucchini, 2 cups of almond milk, or any plant milk of your choice. First thing you want to do is you want to peel the zucchini. After you have peeled the zucchini, make sure you grate it over the pot. And then you're going to add all your ingredients together. Your oats, your water, your 2 cups of almond milk, and then cook it at medium heat. Set your timer for 20. And while we're waiting for the oatmeal to cook, we will be making the blueberry jam. Right, well, we're gonna try out the zucchini oatmeal with blueberry jam. So let's see how it goes. Taste test. She is a non-vegan, so this is super non-biased. I'm gonna try the zucchini before I mix the blueberry jam in it. Not bad.
That's actually really good.
I like putting zucchini in my food because it has more potassium than banana does. I think that's really good as a post-workout because, you know, runners need potassium. So now I'm going to mix it with the blueberry jam. Interesting flavor. Not bad. I'll give it an 8.
I'll give it an 8. I'll give it a 7.
Okay.
Because I think I would add brown sugar to the oatmeal.
Or you can add maple syrup.
Or maple syrup. I think I like sugary oatmeal more.
But if you're looking to cut, definitely eat it just like this. In the blueberry jam, I have put chia seeds. And chia seeds has fiber, protein, and it has literally like all the vitamins that I can't even pronounce, but they're in there. Yeah. Mix it all in.
Chia seeds.
Chia seeds.